Well, a side effect of our shutdown orders, there will be no more snow days in Rhode Island. That's the new policy. The state's education commissioner says from now on, when it snows, kids won't miss a day. They'll simply learn remotely.